I'm happy to cooperate, officer, but you'll need to speak to my attorney. Do you know what that's the answer to? Anytime any government agent wants to speak with you, you get a phone call, you get a knock on your door. Anybody wants to question you about your driving, whatever it may be, officer, I'm happy to cooperate, but you need to talk to my attorney. If you don't have an attorney, then you find one and you make sure that attorney calls the officer. Why? Because anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. Most of the cases that I represent people on, they wouldn't be in trouble if they just kept their mouth shut. But everybody seems to think they can talk their way out of it. Not my smart clients. My smart clients don't avoid the police because they may charge you just because they get frustrated and don't have any other information. You're not the person. Always get your attorney involved.